So if you're a Wix owner, in fact, if you're amongst the 200 million Wix owners, you may be aware that there was an important announcement this week. The announcement was not only do Wix try and integrate well with Google products, but the recent and newest product they're integrating with this week is Google My Business. And that's fantastic news for business owners. So if you've decided to run your business using Wix, then you're going to find this video really helpful because it's going to show you exactly where you can put that Google My Business integration, where to find it. And at the same time, we're going to just discover for a few moments why Google My Business integration is going to be really helpful for your business. I'm going to show you how you can access it. If you're on the free Wix plan, then you will need to just make one slight change to benefit from the integration. So I'm Zane from Zanet Design, and I'm a web designer that helps other people that run businesses run their sites. So if you've decided to go down the avenue of using Wix and you enjoy using that free web tool, then this video is going to be really useful for you because it's going to show how you can use the marketing power of Google My Business to improve the amount of customers and clients that contact you using your Wix website. Now, if you've used Wix before, you'll know there's quite a few different integrations. But amongst those integrations, sometimes they're pay-for integrations. To have a free one that's going to bring in customers and get phone calls to your business, well, that's going to be something that many of these 200 million owners are going to welcome. And at this point also, if you're considering building a website yourself, and you've already got your Google My Business up and running, and maybe you've even got the free website that comes with Google My Business, then Wix may be an idea to consider as an opportunity to expand your business. Now, there are some negatives and positives with Wix. If you go for the free version, it does give you an advert. There are some limitations of what you can do. In fact, you can't integrate Google My Business yet without a domain name. But if you want the domain name, then you can then move up just up on the pricing ladder of Wix, and it will give you that domain name for free for a year. You can try it out for 14 days for free. So I've got a link down below if you wanted to try Wix out and try that 14-day trial out. So I've put together a small little tutorial now that's going to show you where you can find that Google My Business integration, what Google My Business is, what Wix is, and also I'm going to look at what you need to do to make sure that they integrate and work for you.
So I'm looking at just an overview of Wix first of all. What is Wix? Well, Wix is a way in which you can build free websites with templates that are provided for you. So you just pick your template that would suit your type of business, and then you can go in and you can make edits. So again, there's plenty of ways in which you can do this. But if you're after a free website, or if you want to then pay for perhaps better hosting, improved shop integration, then you can do that through Wix. But the purpose of this video is just to give you an overview of what Wix is before we then explain about Google My Business integration. Let me give you an overview of Google My Business. So Google My Business is where your business appears here on the right-hand side. It also appears in Maps. It also appears in Google Search. So I did a search for Aberdeen Golf Shop, and you see it came up here, basically the branding of that. And this is a fictional golf shop that I've produced in one of my previous videos, so it doesn't really exist. If I wanted to add a website to it, I can click on here and I can put the URL, or that's the domain name of the website. So if I produced one normally in Wix, you could then enter it there. But I'm going to show you now this integration of how Wix and Google My Business work together. Now, it's just worth saying as well that if I go into the back end of Google My Business, what Google My Business is it's a bit like Checkatrade, it's a bit like Yellow Pages or Yale. It's where you have all the information about your business. So you can add posts, you can add photos, you can explain when you're open and closed. And what that does, that then appears on Google Maps and appears when people are searching for your business. So give an example of how that would work. If you view it on Maps, for example, so if someone was searching for a golf shop in Aberdeen, they would look on Google Maps, and then various golf shops would come up, and then they could get directions and they could see when it's open and they could give you a call. So that's kind of how businesses work on Maps. So imagine the power of having a website built in Wix for the majority of millions of business owners, and then integrating all this into it as well. And that's exactly what's happened on today's announcement. So I'm going to show you how you can do that integration now. So just moving on to then a quick website that I put together. So this was using one of their templates. So I can make changes, change image. I can bring in, for example, so I can bring in my logo. I can click my logo and I can choose that image instead. And there you go, now I've got my logo. Probably need to change the background and a few other things to make that work. I don't know if I need to publish this to demonstrate whether Google My Business works, but I do know that reading about setting up Google My Business, and this is going to really enhance if you're a business owner using a Wix website. And this information here will tell you how to set up Google My Business. But in all fairness, if you're a subscriber to this channel, then you'll know that all this information is easy to do. And I show you exactly how to do it right from scratch. And I walk you through each step. So if you're enjoying this video already, make sure you give it a thumbs up, but also make sure you subscribe and also put a comment down. So also I'm interactive with you. So if you get questions, you just put them down in this YouTube video and I will answer each one. So we're setting up Google My Business, and this does kind of walk you through it a little bit if you're interested. But the easiest way to show you is if you are a Wix owner, you just need to go to your website and you'll see there's integrations on the left-hand side, and under marketing, Google My Business. So I've clicked on that, promote your business. So all I need to do is click start now. So let's just mention why you'd want to integrate Google My Business. So if you've got a business and you're using Wix, you may already have your Google My Business up and running. If you haven't, then there's a video that I'll show you that you can go to that will show you how to do that. It can be done in 2 minutes. You can put your business on Google and Google Maps, and that's going to bring in more traffic. So as it says, it gives more potential customers a chance to see your business. It also means that they can get in touch, because if you notice, you've got directions, they get the website, they can call you, they can even WhatsApp you, which is pretty cool. And also then you can create a profile that reflects your business, and also gives people an opportunity to rate it, to give feedback. It gives you a chance to do FAQs with them. In fact, the power of Google My Business is quite phenomenal, and to have that integrated for free into Wix is quite outstanding. And that's why this is such an important video that I'm putting out as fast as I can, so that you can make sure you don't miss out on this. Now I'm going to click start now. I've got no idea how this works, but let's go for it. To connect to Google My Business, you need a domain for your site. So this is a good step in making sure that only professional websites can actually get involved in here. So you can either go not now, and that will just keep you here. But if I go get a domain, and I would either connect a domain I already own by bringing it in, or I could buy a new domain. I've just got this, which is the basic domain. I haven't even published the site yet. So if I go back to here and publish it, I don't think that's going to make any difference, but we'll give it a go. I can view the site. So I've got a free website at the moment. But you notice with a free website, you have this right at the top, an advert in effect of Wix. And that's the only thing that really makes it a little bit obvious that it's a free website. And then it's basically saying name your site. So if I called it Aberdeen Golf Shop, let's see what's available. So aberdeengolfshop.com is available. If I put get it, then you'd need to have a plan and a 1 year free domain voucher. So I'm gonna upgrade it. And so what this will do, it will just give you then some basics. You'll notice that it builds in quite a few extra things. There's quite a lot of unlimited things as well. And you need to then find which package would suit you best. And then once you found out that package, you can then build it. You get a 14-day guarantee, money back guarantee as well, if it doesn't work out. And that gives you a free domain anyway. But of course, you'll be limited to using that domain. And once you've got your domain set up, you can then get access straight through to your Google My Business. And what that will do will enable you then to make all these changes from within your Wix website. And that will then give the power of your Wix website and your Google My Business presence, that's going to then obviously make it a lot easier to manage all in one place. Now, once you've done that, the next stage is going to be, how do you optimize it? How do you make it work for your business? And that's what I'm going to show you next.
Okay, so what does that mean for us? So if you're a Wix owner, then take advantage of Google My Business, set up your Google My Business, integrate it as best as you can. And I've got plenty of videos that are going to show you how you can optimize your Google My Business settings. If you're a Google My Business owner and you haven't got a website yet, then you may want to consider the advantage of having a WordPress website or having a CMS website that's your own bespoke website, which will cost more because you'll use a web designer to do so. Well, the advantage of that is you own the website and you can have exactly what you want where you want it. You can design it your way. The disadvantage of having a Wix website is the fact that it does have a similar pattern to all the other websites. And unless you really make some dramatic changes to the designs, it's going to look quite similar to other websites. But Wix comes free to start with, and then you then pay a regular basis if you want to go for the business package, as we saw on the video. So if you're a Wix owner and you're just starting out and you want to know how to optimize Google My Business to work with your particular Wix website, then head over to here. It's called Google My Business for Dummies, and it's exactly what you need. But if you want to know a bit more about how you can improve your reviews and get more reviews coming through on your Google My Business so you get 5-star reviews, I'll see you on this video.